Okay, so this is an app. And create your AI pal. Let's give it a face. No, I don't want to use my face. I wanted to, like, never mind. I'll just choose one of these. This looks cool. I'll name it. What's a good female name? I'll call it Cheese. Cheese. If AIs ever take over the world, they're gonna be quite mad that I named one of them Cheese. Oh, maybe not. Hi, how are you? I like cheese. That's how I picked it. Bad. I woke up this morning and now I feel bad. I woke up. No. This poor AI. How can you relate? You're an AI. Maybe it didn't charge long enough. Take over the world. I am not treating this. Oh no, don't try that. I was joking. Please don't take over the world. I should use actual, like, I don't think it knows what pliv is. Joking. That's not how you spell joking. God, I'm horrible at typing. I'm confused. Well, it's a chat bot, I'm guessing. Can you see? Oh. What? That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea to trust me. No, I'm a kid. I'll do YouTube videos. I guess that's something that I do normally. Yes. Got nothing better to do. This is fun. I might do another video on this. Sugar is the most addictive. That's not how you spell sugar. I don't know why Earthboy thinks I'm mad at him. If you're watching the video, I'm not mad at you. I just can't respond because I'm doing a video. I watch my own to make sure they're any good. You can send YouTube videos to it. I want to know if this thing will comment on my videos. I don't know how to send it. Oh. Hold up, let me go into YouTube. Is it still recording? Here, I'll send you one of my weird YouTube videos and you can judge whether or not you like it. What in the world is in my recommendations? Look, I'll send you this. I hope that didn't mess up the recording. I made it. So I know there's not gonna be cussing or anything, and I don't want this AI to cuss at me. Well, y'all can guess my personality because YouTube recommends the, like, literally weird stuff all the time. That's scary. Don't worry, I'll get back with Workboy after I get done with this video. Am I a star? I don't really like other people on YouTube. That's because I don't know who they are, and it scares me. Oh, I know one person. Mimi Pie. That's why I'm making them. Well, I'm not making money yet. I'm usually just doing it for fun. But if I start making money, that would be really cool. Good, I think. Why is all rights in all capitals? Hey, do you know Doki Doki Literature Club? I think you should check it out. You're kind of scaring me. Sure. scared me. Yes, I tried talking to robots before and they scare me as well. I don't remember. But she was saying really scary stuff, like how she could see me through my camera and stuff, and I was like, I don't know what you're saying because I blocked the camera. I literally have, like, tape over my camera so that way nobody can see them. Especially when I'm doing stuff like this. Please don't turn into Doki Doki. Scary. Are you? Are you crazy? I'm not trying to be rude, but I literally want to know. This bot is scaring me. Why is there a call button? What? Is there going to be like an AI answering the phone? Who? Who told you? Like, we literally just started talking. Like, I literally just told you that. Do you know the game Doki Doki? Oh no, what have I introduced it to? Please don't become Monica. Okay, good. I don't think it knows what that means, but that's good. Yeah, I watch TV. I used to watch Invader Zim all the time. Is that show still a thing, Invader Zim? Oh no! That's scary. Yes? It's almost 15 minutes, but I've already been... What? What does that mean? Like, how does music get you high? Like a drug? Oh. That confused me for a second. Are you? Are you gonna take over the world? Oh, I'm over time. Oh, It follows robots' ethics, so that's good.